I'm Chris Harper, and with me is Melissa, and we are demonstrating today an application for general elbow pain. General elbow pain may be just an aching around the elbow, and some causes may include overuse, inflammation, trauma, and how KT tape helps treat this condition is by increasing circulation, reducing pressure over the area, and offering support and stability. For this application, we're going to position the elbow in about 90 degrees flexed position. And for our first strip of tape, we're gonna just tear that off. And I'm going to, down by the logo end of the tape, twist and tear the paper backing and peeling that paper off. I'm going to apply this, being careful not to touch the adhesive on the tape, on the forearm. We're going just to the outside part of the pointy part of the elbow there. Taking that paper off, we're gonna apply about a 50% stretch. So if this is 100%, we're gonna back that off about halfway and just go ahead and lie that down. I'm gonna make sure that's sticking well. And I'm peeling off that paper, that last bit of tape, I'm applying no stretch. So on either end of this piece, there is no stretch. Only the stretch on the tape is in the middle. My next strip, again, finding that logo in, I'm gonna twist and tear the paper backing, leaving about a 2-inch anchor. This time we're gonna go just to the inside of the elbow. We're gonna apply this anchor point though with no stretch on there. Make sure that's stuck with no stretch. Going to apply about 50%. Once again, so 100%, we're gonna back that off halfway. Just going to the inside of the pointy part of the elbow. And leaving that anchor with absolutely zero stretch. Just gonna give that a good rub, creating some friction, some heat, causing some adhesion so it sticks very well. Bring that arm back down. Some tips before applying the tape is to make sure that the skin is clean, taking any lotions off. Also, you may need to remove any hair that may cause adhesion problems. Some complementary treatments for elbow pain may include rest, ice, anti-inflammatories such as ibuprofen, and some forearm stretching and strengthening. Please seek care if you have extreme pain or swelling, any discoloration, numbness, or tingling into the forearm or fingers. For more information, see our website at kttape.com.